Wow, what has soft and fluffy eats mice and lives in North America in the hole or a shed? Need a hint? It looks like a red. It looks like a fox. That's right, it's a red fox. But red foxes are interesting because they have orange-red feathers. They also have soft and fluffy hair. This is what a red fox looks like. Second, red foxes like to eat food. Their favorite thing to eat is